Now, Eyewitness Sports.
It's the final week of the high school baseball and softball season, and our local teams came into Monday just one win away from reaching their respective state championship games. We've got lots of semifinals, starting with Class 2A baseball, Schuylkill-Haven and Riverside. Bottom of the first, Hurricanes down a run, but they start to answer back with four of their own. Shane Pothering's RBI triple to right cap the scoring. Canes up 4-1. Top of the second, Vikings respond with five more. Big hits included an RBI single to right by R.J. Santacero and another RBI knock from Michael Rickard, so it's 6-4 in the second. Bottom of the second, though, Haven gets the lead right back. Jacob Houts, a two-run double down the right field line as part of that rally. And in the fifth, tied at seven, Mason Ulsh comes up with what was the game-winning hit into left field to break the deadlock. Ulsh would close it out on the mound. 8-7, Schuylkill-Haven is headed for Penn State.
A lot of emotions in my head right now. These seniors did an incredible job this year. Coach Buff, first state championship game. I don't even know what to say anymore. I'm so excited. I'll take these chances with these guys any day.